sorry to interrupt, but I want to end this game as quickly as possible. If you want to see the rest of the cutscene, just watch it on YouTube for free. Also, we're finally at the final battle. After playing this game for 2 weeks,
we tend to say, guys, it's fine.
After replaying the stages over and over again, with horrible controls, which believe me, they are, since he still can't go straight. I can finally end this gameplay once and for all. Because I have to redo some of the stages over and over again, and I still can't get an S. So, I just give up. I'd rather just end this game once and for all. Because it is so boring. Find the same bosses over and over again, it gets so boring. Also, I'm playing this on easy mode, so I can defeat the Shredder a lot faster. Also, I made some of the turtles invisible. All three of them. Not four of them, but just plainly four. So these guys will be taken down pretty fast. That was pretty quick. Don't love how they keep playing the music over and over again. And that was a perfect way to get waste of some pizza. See, I can't get out of there in time. I may actually finish this off in part 18, since this is the final battle. Also, this already reminds me of the classic arcade, where you had to fight bad guys in the elevator too. Thinking, yeah, that's a good idea. Make all three turtles invisible, except for one. them almost unstoppable. Haha! No, he isn't. You can't hurt us. Okay, sorry for the phone call. Just ignore it. Die already! Okay, we probably will beat him right away. Where is this? 7 minutes? This is the final battle and this is all they got? Whatever. Get this over with. Come on, we were close to Shredder. Cool, we can ride this machine to fight Shredder with it. Get ready to fight him. Of a freaking machine.
This is it, Shredder. This ends here. By the time we're done with you, you're gonna
is so freaking awesome. I can actually beat him with this. I actually beat him in real quick at less than a minute. I am just being his hive. Boom! He is finished. That was way too easy. Now all he had to do was enjoy the ending. Yeah, you're gonna find out why it questioned that. Anyway, so we'll finish this in part 18. Even though we're already close to the end. And this video only started for like less than 12 minutes. But I like to make things plain and simple. So we can enjoy the ending. Hopefully it doesn't go too long. So I'll see you guys in part 18. We can enjoy the ending. See ya.